This is me flying the Skyrider 8 in Asheville, Massachusetts. It was a fairly warm day. This is a new kite I've built. The first time I tried it, the tail got damaged and I had to rebuild that part of it. So now it's in its adjustment stage and it seems to be flying pretty good. It was a fairly light and variable wind, probably less than 6 miles an hour.